Okay, hi, this is K.N.Fitzwater. We're still journeying through the lava pits. Yes. So this is where we are. We're at the Lake of Flames. We've come very far, and hopefully we could get to this Nergigante. That's a whole point of this whole expedition, is finding this Nergigante. Ahaha! The monster was spotted farther in. Stick together. We'll have nothing to worry about. Let's go. Ooh, first off, we need a heart Cheerio. Because I don't want to go back. I don't want to go back. Currently, we do not have a monster that could go through lava. Like, we just don't. Okay, we're here. Cutscene! Of course, it's a cutscene.
Oh. This is supposedly where the monster was spotted, but no sign of the Nergigante, though. Hey, let me ask you something. Why did you become a rider in the first place?
To wear cool outfits.
The kinship stone?
Ah, that stone belonged to Red. I passed it on to his grandchild here. I thought we might be able to finish what he started.
I see. It sure sounds like you have some big shoes to fill. I can appreciate that. But have you thought about what you need to do in order to fulfill his wishes?
What my partner needs to do?
Probably talk to the monster. You know,
you have both allies and monsties. Think about what all of you can accomplish together.
See the movies.
Something tells me that.
Talk to each other and
grandpa would have wanted.
What we can do together, huh?
You know, talk about things. Show
anyway,
our vulnerable side. The same green glow like my outfit.
Oh,
don't touch it.
Whoa.
No, it's yellow. It's brand new outfit.
Get away from that now.
What the heck?
It exploded! You guys saw that too, right? Rocky Dios! And it's Rage Raid too!
Monsty, you are the best monster ever.
What we can do together. Everyone.
Let's do this.
Oh, that is cool. I love that. That is so cool. I love that action pose. I think I finally understand what we have to do here. What we have to do is to take care of the Brachia Dios. We'll be friends to smithereens in no time. Alright, let's do our basics. Okay, so it is a power monster. I was wrong. That we might be dealing with electric. That's what I mean, it's prime and ready to blow us away. That last one did a lot of damage. Have you got any healing items? What do you we've got going on? Is it a bomb? Is there a way to defuse this bomb? Is it gonna be a burn? See, I was thinking electric and paralysis. No.
Yeah. Take care of yourself.
Did it take care of it? It did. I think it did. I gotta change my monster. I think we took care of it. So that's what I need to do. Now, if it's doing power, yeah, we gotta have speed. But it does, okay, we'll just do Ranmon. We'll just do Ranmon. And I'll just heal myself with a normal potion. Everything will be fine. Assuming it will do technique. So that means power. Let's get Rafa out and pull it together. Tech seal? Jeez. I was right though, it was gonna be some sort of terror. It didn't work. Didn't work. I don't have anything. Oh. Be careful, that slime on its fist is explosive. Yeah, let's just blow it up. Came up. Can I do it? Oh, now it's back to speed. Oh, ow. Oh, no, I got it. One of your bats. This is so technical. I never got through this many. Oh, I should have healed. I should have healed.
Let's go, Rathi!
Fire!
I'm so lucky. I could do this. Okay. I'm just gonna ride with Ratha, and Cheval and Rathi are gonna be okay. Well, aim for the head. That's always a good idea. Wait, it's a power attack. I'm not reading my monsters today. Just not reading it. Yes. Monster a little bit better. I've been so focused on healing. I have not. I have not been watching who is fighting up there. No. guard like that, you silly. And Odie better get it. Gosh. We've come a long way. Now it's angry. We have to switch. We have to use Ying Ying. Oh, we're back to power. Oh, nope, never mind. We gotta switch. That might heal the, that slime thing. I think it heals it. If that was a glitch, I'm happy for the glitch right now. Let's get Rafa. Let's get Rafa out of here. And let me get at my bull. Out was because of the special skills that we're doing, but it didn't have any particular skill set, I should say, or fighting technique. It was just it. So maybe I should never have to bring Rafa out and just run more and Ying-ing. And I was probably misreading the whole situation.
Right.
Good idea! Yes. By Ying Ying, you rush right into battle with a great tree monster. I don't know if you're fearless or just foolish. What did I tell you? My partner and I are going all the way to the top. Sweet. Okay. Nothing to fear. I guess. Yeah! There we go. It works out in the end. It works out in the end. Just a little longer.
Nice one, partner!
I think I'm starting to understand.
Understand what?
I have my own part to play in achieving what Red couldn't. I'm here to support his grandchild and protect Ratha.
Yeah?
And it's my job to point my partner and Ratha in the right direction. We've got a world to save after all.
I won't blame myself for things I can't change anymore.
Oh, it's her journey. Not my journey, it's her journey.
Well, that's good to hear.
This section of the story.
All right! Now that we've got
she
our
was rather close
straight,
to my grandfather.
To find the Nergigante. Ready, buddy?
And she's starting to learn how to be close with me. I get it. Let's get some heart churros. There we are. That would be nice. What are we supposed to do? Oh, we're still looking for it? Oh, we're reporting back. Okay, we're reporting back. Oh, wait. What's this? Root-bound. Okay. We're gonna report back. Is it me? Or that creature design looks like that Nergigante? We're back! The Nergigante wasn't at the Lake of Flames either. Got any new info for us? Yes, I received it just now. In fact, a monster has been sighted in the Crystal Depths. It is a cave covered in vast crystals set into the northern mountains. Few from the village dare approach it. Crystal Depths to the north? Got it. Let's check it out right away, buddy. I do like our attention has changed from let's help the villagers to now let's focus on hunting down a creature. I do like that. Not like I don't want to help villagers. I mean, I don't mind that. It's when you do it at almost every single village, it gets repetitive. And I like the change of pace. This whole time, we've simply been chasing Red Shadow. Cheval's words inspired our revelation. What can you do now, as a writer? If you can find the answers to that, then maybe, just maybe, you could live up to Red's name. Okay, Crystal Depths. Let's hatch some monsties. Alright, it's been ages. Ages and ages. Barret. Oh! I gotta call it Rocky. I know. A classic name. No, Rockforth. Rocketon. Got it. Maybe not just Rocky. Rockingham? I'm going for Rockingham. No. I want the ton. Rockington. Second in their name. That's it. Oh, that's it. That's all we could do. We got 10 character spaces. All right. Another one. Electric monster is okay. I was not expecting that. Jeez, what should we call it? Zagreth is a good name. Zagreth. Alright. We're gonna put them in our roster. So we got our Rocketon and Zagreth. We got T'Challa, we got apple pie, and we got Pulki. And we also have Rafa, of course. And no right to channeling. Expanding that whole thing was stress-free. I look like I try hard. I have this really cool glowing armor suit. I'm so super stoic. Like, I mean, it looks really cool, but it kind of, how should I say it? Not really clash, but it kind of clashes with the mood that's going on, I should say. Like, I'm a kid. I don't need this really cool, you know, glowing armor of death and destruction that makes me look like a villain, you know. I don't really need it. Having that really cool, pretty, you know. Oh. I don't know. I think I'm just a little too attached to the previous armor.
Oh. Huh? What's up, Anna?
Shh. She's glowing!
I sense it too.
She's glowing!
It's the Nergigante. I'm certain. Over here.
I'm a third wheel. I'm a third wheel of this whole thing. I'm glad she's finally having a thing. I'm glad she's having a bit of a story background. I'm glad it's her turn to shine. This is kind of a negative, I feel, of having a character that's mute. Other characters tend to become your voice, and it's not coming from your character, it's themselves. So it's kind of a little jarring. Just a little bit. No! No. Pokey, it's your time to shine. Knees. smell gas.
No!
That's just the people gas. Now this was the one that was blocked off. I finally remember now. This was the one that was blocked off. And they finally opened some of these locations. If we are careful, which I'm sure we will be, we won't run into that monster again. And bypass the guardian of the gate. Sesame. I mean, that's really hard to avoid. Those little things! First. Just try to get it right. Okay, maybe I should use a club. What's working, what's not working. I mean, it really helps. Yes! Oh, it's gone. Thank goodness. I'm still using the club this whole time. It's no longer mad. I can switch out with... Okay. Pookie. I know Pookie's a little hurt, but it's okay. And I'm gonna heal Cheval. Okay, it's a tougher fight. It's a tougher fight.
I let my guard down.
Yeah. That's what we need. We need more of that.
Please.
flames so scared. I know it's in its critical state, but I am so scared of what it was about to do. Who has really good defense? Okay, Rafa has the best defense ever. We're gonna bring Rafa out. And we're gonna de-speed. Off-speed. I forgot. It should have been speed, but I'm so scared it was gonna do that. I really was. Yes! Yes! That's it! Yes!
Well, that's that.
Alright, our Zagorith and Rakuten are 13. Ooh, new G slots. A rank. Okay, I'll take that. I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you so much for watching. And if you like this, hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you next Friday. Bye-bye!